Did you see on WikiLeaks? On WikiLeaks. 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 And WikiLeaks. WikiLeaks.
Oh, we love WikiLeaks. WikiLeaks.
WikiLeaks.
We've learned so much from WikiLeaks.
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 WikiLeaks just came out with lots of really unbelievable things.
WikiLeaks.
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 WikiLeaks. I love WikiLeaks.
We have to go back to WikiLeaks. Oh, WikiLeaks.
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 All you have to do is take a look at WikiLeaks.
As I was getting off the plane, they were just announcing new WikiLeaks, and I wanted to stay there, but I didn't want to keep you waiting. I didn't want to keep you waiting. Let me run back into the plane and find out.
Boy, I love reading those WikiLeaks.
Mr. President, do you still love WikiLeaks?
I know nothing about WikiLeaks. It's not my thing. And I know there is something having to do with Julian Assange. I've been seeing what's happened with Assange, and that will be a determination, I would imagine, mostly by the Attorney General, who's doing an excellent job. So he'll be making a determination. I know nothing really about him. It's not my deal in life.
What would you like to see happen? What punishment?
I don't really have any opinion. I know the Attorney General will be involved in that, and he'll make a decision, okay?